what they say. 3,000 years with no place to be, and them want me to give up my milk and honey. Don't you see? It's not about the land or the sea, not the country, but the dwelling of the land of God. But up in these ways, and the world's gone.